Baron Lothos. I've come to you for help.
But it's 5 o'clock in the morning.
I must apologize for the intrusion, but travel for me is very difficult, and I've come a long way.
I don't understand.
Perhaps you will after you've led me to the basement room of this castle.
It's a very strange request. This is my home.
Have no fear, Doctor. Had conditions permitted, I would have presented myself in the usual manner.
Well, it is most unusual.
I'll explain everything before sunrise. Dr. Abel, do you believe in the immortality of the soul?
Naturally, being a religious man.
Of the body?
Medical science refutes such a thing.
Just as it denies the vampirism.
Hello?
It doesn't deny certain physical aspects of it. Cases have been recorded.
Hello? Luke? Who's there?